job, my brother. There is no job. We need job. We don't want cathedral. You understand? We need job, Mr. President. Wake up. Wake up. Oh, now we are like wounded lions. My brother, we are suffering. But I can't wear still. You understand? As a good patriotic citizen like me, young boy like me, youth, I can work. We need work. Mr. President should give us work and stop building that cathedral. That cathedral will not do anything to us.
So he said that they need...
One more thing. We need justice for Kaka.
Sisi, ananya kono mini kwana se yo. Bibia se. Ye bibia se. Siye kache ni se. Since he was able to tell the late president to fix Ghana, to fix the economy, we are telling him to fix Ghana for us. We are tired. We cannot move. The youth, we are suffering. President Nana Akufo-Addo Dankwa, fix Ghana. That is what we want.
We are suffering. There's no more hospital. There's no more schools. We are suffering. If you go to hospital, there's no bed. There's no bed for hospitals. So we want all Ghanaians to be part of Article 71. We are suffering. The Ghanaian youth doesn't have a future in Ghana here. We are all suffering.
Ghana education service needs to be fixed. That is my worry. That is the place that needs to be fixed. I hold a master's degree in education administration. My salary is not up to 2,500. I'm taking 1,800, which is not fair enough. They need to change the system. Curriculum are out, but the books are not in for them to be used as an instructional material to be teaching. Teachers are suffering at the various areas in the villages.
We are against the bad leadership of this nation, the bad governance of this nation. Nowadays, our church members, when they come to church, they can't give offering. They can't pay their tithe because all our members are broke. There are no jobs in this our nation. That is why I have joined this demonstration.